This is Jad Decker with a Prime Focus special report. An apparent attack on a Lyndhurst shipping warehouse has destroyed most of New York City's flu vaccines. The FBI has no suspects at this time, but rumors are swirling it may have been a terrorist attack. There are even some anti-V activists claiming the visitors were involved. We'll have more details as they become available to us throughout the day.
We have nothing to worry about. Our failsafe incinerated everything inside. There's nothing left to lead them back to us. Even your mouthpiece, Chad Decker, can't hurt us.
I'll handle him. Where do we stand with our own investigation?
No leads. Our surveillance footage was erased before the fifth column sent their message and destroyed our warehouse full of R6.
Find who did this and supply the FBI with a lead. Deliver a villain and a hero emerges.
The resistance is growing. If the fifth column is in our midst, there may be others on ships worldwide.
We have to crush them before they become a greater threat.
To do that, we need more soldiers. An army. You only brought a few on these ships. The fleet you sent for is still on its way.
You'll get your army.
How?
I'll make one.
The captains of the 29 ships are sending their best soldiers to us. They're to report to you for full medical examination before I meet them.
As you wish.
Where do we stand with the R6?
All of the doses that we hid in the human flu vaccines were destroyed by the explosion.
We still have plenty of R6 in our healing centers. Continue to administer it to the humans there.
Many of them are too afraid to go into the healing centers. They don't trust us yet.
Then we'll get them to trust us.
How?
By using somebody they already do.
How are the candidates for the next phase of the R6 plan looking?
I think Anna will be pleased.
What is it?
Mr. Decker just made sure we take very good care of him.
Carl Hobbs escaped the FBI. We suspect he was tipped off.
Fifth column?
Perhaps.
He can help them build an army against us. It's time to build our own.
You have been selected from the best among the 29 ships. Our army will begin with one of you. The very survival of our species will depend on one of you.
The Queen commands it.